darling, send me a letter, cause nobody does it better than a mail truck, than a mail truck. Go on and ship me a package and they'll carry it in back of this a mail truck, this a mail truck. They come by your house most days of the week, move deliberately along each side of the street. They won't stop, these trucks just won't stop making deliveries. They keep moving along till the route is complete, cause these trucks just won't stop. They won't stop, no. The mail truck's so reliable, it looks so recognizable. They're determined and methodical, they get the job done, it's undeniable. Go on and send me a letter, cause nobody does it better than a mail truck, than a mail truck. Go on and ship me a package and they'll carry it in back of this a mail truck, this a mail truck. The carrier drives on the right side, you see, to deliver the mail without leaving their seat. They won't stop, no, they just won't stop. Maneuvers easily, the truck's turning radius shows their mobility, cause these trucks just won't stop. They won't stop, no. They're designed for longevity, long life vehicle LLV. Most are 20 years old at least, working day after day continuously. More than 100,000 of these out running in the mail carrier fleet, carrying millions of items each day, delivering billions of packages, wouldn't you say? The mail truck's so reliable, it looks so recognizable. They're determined and methodical, they get the job done, it's undeniable. Go on and send me a letter, cause nobody does it better than a mail truck, than a mail truck. Go on and ship me a package and they'll carry it in back of this a mail truck, this a mail truck. Go on and send me a letter, cause nobody does it better than a mail truck, than a mail truck. Go on and ship me a package and they'll carry it in back of this a mail truck, this a mail truck. Send me a letter, cause nobody does.